Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Now I will explain chapter 1, first chapter, okay, cells. Chapter name is cells. First, definition of cell. Definition of cell, the collection of well-defined objects. The collection of well-defined objects. Cell, what is cell? The collection of well-defined objects. The collection of well-defined objects. Objects means members, numbers, elements. Okay. Objects means members, numbers, elements. Okay. Next, elements are denoted by small letters. Sets are denoted by capital letters. Sets are denoted by capital letters. Sets are denoted by. Sets are denoted by. Denoted by capital letters. Capital letters. Capital A, capital B, capital C and so on. Elements are denoted by small letters. Elements are denoted by small letters. Small a, small b, small c, small d and so on. Okay. The collection of well-defined objects. Objects means numbers, elements, members. Things also. Okay. Next, sets are denoted by capital letters, capital A, capital B, capital C and so on. Elements are denoted by small letters, small letters. Next, X is an element of set A, capital A. X is an element of set A. It is denoted by X belongs to A. X belongs to A. It is denoted by X belongs to A. This is symbol belongs to. Belongs to. X belongs to. Belongs to A. Okay. X is an element of set A. This is capital A set. Capital A set. X is an element of set A. It is denoted by X belongs to A. X belongs to A. Okay. Next, X is not an element of set A. X is not an element of set A. X does not belong to A. X does not belong to A. X does not. X does not belongs to A. X does not belongs to A. Symbolically, this is symbolically. X does not belongs to. This is belongs to. This is does not belongs to. Okay. Some examples. Suppose the collection of all prime numbers. The collection of all prime numbers. This is set. The collection of all prime numbers. The collection of all PU colleges in Bijapur district. This is also set. The collection of 18 years below students in Guru Basava PU college. The collection of 18 years below students in Guru Basava PU college. Okay. So this is more examples are there. Next, representation of sets. Representation of sets. First one, roster or tabular form. Roster or tabular form. In this method, list all the elements of the set within bracket and separated by commas. Within brackets and separated by commas. Okay. Roster or tabular form. Roster or tabular form. In this method, list all the elements of the set within bracket and separated by commas. This is roster form or tabular form. For example, capital A is said 2, 3, 5, 7, okay, 11, next 30, 70, 90, separated by commas, okay, within brackets and separated by commas. This is prime numbers below 20, prime numbers less than 20, prime numbers, the collection of prime numbers less than 20, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, okay, less than 20. Next, capital B, this is also set. Next, 4, 60, 32, and so on. Okay, this is also set. 4 square, next 4 16, 2, and so on. This is separated by commas. Next, capital C equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Okay, this is all natural numbers. This is 4, 16, 32, and 64, and so on. Okay, this is infinite set. This is finite. Finite means countable. Infinite means uncountable. This is roster or tabular form. Okay, in this method, list all the elements of the set within bracket and separated by commas. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. Okay, separated by commas within bracket. Next, set builder. Second one is set builder method or set builder form. Set builder form or method. In this method, describe the element of the set by specific common property. For example, capital A equal to X such that X is a prime number. X is a prime number less than 10. Less than 10. Common property. X is a prime number less than 10. This is set. Next, capital A equal to X such that X is a even prime number. X is the even prime number. Okay, this is also set. Okay, first, what is set? The collection of well-defined objects. Objects means numbers, elements, things, members. Okay, sets are denoted by capital letters. Elements are denoted by small letters. X is an element of set A. It is denoted by X belongs to A. Suppose X is not an element of set A. It is denoted by X does not belong to A. Representation of sets. First one is roster or tabular form. In this method, list all the elements of the set within brackets and separated by commas. For example, capital A equal to 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. separated by commas within brackets. B set, separated by commas within bracket. C set, separated by commas within brackets. Next, set builder method. Set builder method, second one. In this method, describe the element of the set by common property. By common property. For example, capital A equal to x such that x is a prime number less than 10. X is a prime number less than 10. Second one, x such that x is an even prime number. X is a even prime number. Okay. Next, goes to exercise. First, 1.1. Exercise 1.1. Exercise 1.1. Exercise. First, exercise. Exercise. First one. Exercise. Okay, first one. First one. Exercise. Exercise 1.1. First question. First question. Let capital A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let capital A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6. Insert the appropriate symbols. Insert the appropriate symbol. Appropriate symbols does not belong to are in the blank. R. Okay. First one. Second one. First one. 5-8. Second one. 8-8. Third one. 0-4-2. Fifth, sixth one. Ten. Okay. Let A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is set, given set. Insert the appropriate symbols. Belongs to or does not belong. Belongs to or does not belong. Here given set 5. Here 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 to 6 numbers are there. 5 belongs to A. 5 is there. 5 is there. And 5 belongs to A. 5 element in A set is there. 5 belongs to A. 5 is there. 5 belongs to. 5 belongs to. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 8 not there. 8 not there. This is does not belong to. 8 not there. That's why does not belong to. 0. 0 also not there. 0 does not belong to A. 0 does not belong to A. 4 belongs to A. 4 belongs to A. 2 also is there. 2 belongs to A. 2 belongs to A. 10 does not belong to A. Does not belongs to A. Okay. 5 belongs to A. 8 does not belongs to A. 0 does not belongs to A. 4 belongs to A. 2 belongs to A. Next, 10 does not belong to A. Only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 numbers are there. 10 not there. 8 not there. 0 not there. Remaining is there. That's why it belongs to. Okay. Next, question number 3. Question number 3. Write the following sets in roster form. Roster form. Roster form. Roster form. Okay. First one. Roster form. Write the roster form. X is an integer and capital A, first one, capital A equal to x such that x is an integer, and integer x is an integer, and minus 3 less than x less than 7. Okay, write the roster form. A equal to x such that x is an integer and minus 3 less than x less than 7. Between values minus 3 above, 7 below values side. Roster form. Separated by commas, within brackets, Capital A equal to minus 3 above value minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These numbers separated by commas within brackets. Okay, minus 3 above x value, minus 3 above minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 below. Minus 3 above, 7 below. Write the roster form. Next, 2. Question number 2. X is natural number less than 6. Capital B. X such that x is a natural numbers less than 10. X is a natural number less than 10. Capital B equal to less than 10. Natural numbers starting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Less than 10. Less than 10 natural numbers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Less than 10 natural numbers. Next, question number 3. X is a 2-digit natural number. X is a two-digit natural number. X is a two-digit natural number such that sum of its digits is 8. Okay. X such that x is a 2-digit natural numbers such that sum of its digits is 8. 2-digit natural numbers. Sum is 8. Suppose that equal to first single digit number, no add. First 17. 10 to 20, 17. 1 plus 7, 8. X is a two digit natural number. 2 digits natural number such that sum 1 plus 7, 8. Okay. Next, 26. 2 plus 6, 8. Next, 35. Next, 44. 53. 62. 71. 80. 2 digits natural numbers. Sum is 8. 17, 26, 1 plus 7, 8. 26, 2 plus 6, 8, 3 plus 5, 8, 4 plus 4, 8, 5 plus 3, 8, 6 plus 2, 8, 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 0, 8. But 0, 8, this is not a 2-digit number. 0, 8, not 2-digit numbers. Okay, this is x is a 2-digit natural number such that sum of its digit is 8. Sum of its digit is 8. 17, 26, 35, 44, 53, 62, 71, 80. 80 is 2-digit number.